By many accounts, the planet Earth first coalesced into solid mass about 4.5 billion years ago, when the surface of primitive Earth cooled below the boiling point of water about 3.8 billion years ago. The atmosphere consisted primarily of gases, including high concentrations of carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, water vapor, dinitrogen gas, and hydrogen chloride, and small amounts of methane.